Konnichiwa Nakama, Luffy here, and today we'll be playing some more Amnesia. I actually have a light on my right, so it can light my face, so you can guys see me better, kinda, I guess? No? Hope so. But yeah, we're back into playing Amnesia, The Dark Descent, and let's get to it, I guess, without further ado.
Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek this place of revenge. How do you justify your violence?
So, I barely got any oil.
It is for the greater good, or to do the world a service. It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened.
Sure.
It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
I feel this place is crawled with a lot of monsters, so I'll stick to the sides. Because in the previous episode when I entered, I heard like two or three monsters. So yeah, I'll stick to the... Oh, hi. Anything else? Oil? I'm really out of oil. Like, I have only one thing with oil, and I would like some oil, but... Oh, God. Okay, so yeah, I'll stick to the size and stuff. Oh, great. Oh, shit. Some oil! I need some oil! Oil? Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, so. Is there anything here? There's a room there. Okay, so let's get to the room. Please open. No monsters inside. Thank you. Okay, dokie. Oh, I wasn't even crawling until now. Any monsters here? No? Please, oil, for the love of Jesus. There's whatever that is. Anything here? Okay. Oh, great. Wow, that's my last oil thingy. So, I don't think there's any monsters. Is anything gonna pop? You fucking bitch. Fucking knew it. I was gonna say is there anything gonna pop up in my fucking asshole? Whatever, but anything here? Anything at all? No, okay. Anything here? No. I really need oil. What's this? Oh, a piece of wood orb. Good. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I feel unsafe. Shut the fuck up. I feel really unsafe. Okay. Turn off the lantern. Keep going. Okay, so we can go down there. I think I'm gonna die if I go down there. Therefore, I'm gonna keep to the left now. Excuse me? I can't see shit. And I'm scared as fuck. Oil, please. Oh, I'm really getting out of oil, guys. And it's a big issue right now. I'm gonna stick to this side. What's this? Is that a bridge? Bridge? Whatever. Bridge. Yeah, bridge. I really need oil. I'm not gonna cross that. I'm gonna check this half of the map first. And then I'm gonna go to the other one. And hopefully find some fucking oil. Because I don't wanna use my lantern. Because there's no oil in it. Okay. Can we run? Like. Should I keep going? Oh, fuck me. No. What was that? No. What's this? I don't need ginger boxes. I need oil. Is this the gate where I came from? Am I gonna meet the gate now? Oh, for the love of Jesus, monsters. Oh, fuck you. No, that's the gate I came from. Okay, I saw the monster. Okay, let's get this to this bridge. Where's the bridge? There's the bridge. Okay, this way. Oh, okay. Oh, fucking good. Oh, my fucking god. Oil, please, need fucking oil. Need oil. Really need oil. ASAP, oil, please. Oil, yes, thank you. Oil, thank you. Okay, keep going. Okay, this way. Oh, god, I was right about the monsters. Oh, I hate when I'm right. Oil?
Oh, this is leaves, no.
Okay. Stick to the walls. Oh, fuck. Stick to the walls. Stick to the fucking walls. Stick to the goddamn walls. Oil. No. It would be too generous of you to give me more, shit. What the fuck is that? What's this? Please, a gate. Something to get out of this maze. Whatever the fuck it is. Okay. Well, I want oil. There's nothing to light here. Oh, God. Okay, I'll go to this hallway, whatever that is. Okay, there's things to light up here, but I don't wanna. Because there's monsters. And light attracts fucking monsters. Which means, I don't know what it means, but it means something. Please, oil, be nice. Fuck you. Let's go right, left. Let's go to the right, and then we'll go to the left. Fuck you, flies. Okay, there's a door. I'm gonna use the door. And I'm gonna go inside. Okay, it's this way. Close this bitch. And now we use the... Okay. Hello.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure.
One second. Alright, sorry about that.
Circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim.
Okay, got oil for now.
All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps.
Cool. So, which is 3-4? Okay, which is more?
Decided that the victim shall die. You can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient.
The human body is itchy. It's itchy. Cool. Good stuff. Now, can I? Thank you. Because I have stopped, guys, because I can't. I'm so slow in this thing. When this thing happens, okay, more stuff. I'm not gonna light that shit up. Okay. Is this not a torture thing? Looks like a torture thing. Okay, let's light those up. What now? Is there a door? Oh, yes it is. Yes it is. One fucking more. Oil? Fuck you. What's this? Is this a memory thing? Okay, it is. The murderer's limbs were tied to the spokes of the wheel. They turned the wheel slowly, but with intent to the rope secured around his legs, stretched and cracked the bone. He no longer had the strength to scream. The two men looked at each other knowingly and took a hammer and stuck the victim's chest in a final act of mercy. God. Oh, sorry. Wrong one. Okay then, we found the orb, that's what we came for, so I don't care about anything else. Is there anything here, like I could take, maybe oil? What's this, a skull? I don't need skulls, I need oil. Okay, so this way, close the door. Not that anyone's gonna follow us, but close the door. Alright, open this one, crouch. Just to be safe. And let's go to the right this time, left. Hopefully no monsters will come and kick my ass. Which is probably the fucking case. Any oil? No. Okay. Okay, not that way. We're going straight forward. Okay. No
monsters, right?
Right.
What's this? I keep thinking I see oil when I don't, and it's really frustrating. Oh fuck. Is that a monster? Oh great. Oh fuck me, NBA, and have a nice day. What's this? Okay, cool. Oil? Maybe? A little? Oh, fuck me! Where's the last one? What's this? Is there anything here? Oil? Oh god. Do I see a monster? Do I see a fucking monster? I don't see a fucking monster. Good. Just in case, stick to the wall so I can fucking hide. Sanity, how's my sanity? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one more, guys. One more fucking piece, and I'm out of fucking this place.
You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't fucking see me. You don't fucking see shit. Oh, I don't know how I survived that one, but I survived that one. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. Okay, don't push your luck. Don't push your luck. Why am I talking like a bitch? I don't know. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking day. Fucking day. Fucking day. Just fuck off. I don't have fucking... Oh, if I get discovered, it's over. It's fucking over. Okay, this way. Monsters? No? Good. Good. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. Don't fuck me. I'm kidding. I'm just scared. I'm sorry. That ignore me, ignore everything I do. Okay, what's this way? Any doors? I know if I find a door, I'll find a fucking piece of orb. It's fucking final. Okay, I haven't gotten this way, I think. Right? I haven't gotten this way. Have I gotten this way? I think I haven't. Nope. Crawl down, you fucking bitch. Don't make me slap you. Where the fuck am I? Oh, is there a door here? Please tell me it's a door here. A door, maybe not. Yes? Am I making... Did I just make a circle? Please tell me I haven't made a circle. If I've made a circle, I'm gonna be really mad. Nope, I don't remember anything. What's this? Colony of poisonous fungi. Can I break it or something? Okay, cool. I don't know what the fuck that did, but that did something. Okay. Close this. Okay, we're safe. Now! I can't light it. Good. Okay, I have a lantern. It's okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, what the fuck? The traitor did not know what to think of the brass bowl as he was forced to enter. Only when the heat of fire began to scorch his skin and cook his flesh did he realize it was to be his tomb. His screams... God damn it, why am I so itchy today? His screams of pain echoed inside the brass chamber and traveled through the complex trunk and what was the bull's head. Outside, the man could hear the brazen bull below. Oops, sorry. I keep forgetting below. Can I light this up? Okay, so what the fuck does that do? Oh, what the? Oh. What? Was that a monster? Oh shit, did that attract fucking noise? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay, good. We found it, guys. We found it. Okay, so what the fuck did that do? What the fuck did that do? Am I supposed to do something? Like, I'm so... No? Wait. Hold on a minute. No, okay, I was just thinking. No, what the fuck? I'm supposed to do something with this, but I'm not sure what the fuck to do to this. Okay, then what the fuck to do to this? I have no fucking clue. Is there anything? Oil, maybe? No, tinderbox. Good enough, I guess. Fuck off. Oil. I need oil. So, what the fuck is inside the bowl? Sorry, I really need to open this fucking thing. I want to know how to Excuse me? I really want to know how to open it, so be right back, okay? Okay, guys, so I'm back. So I thought there was going to be something here, since there's a hand. I kind of checked the walkthrough or whatever, but there's nothing there. It's just if you light the thing up, there's going to be a... You know, it's going to be screams and shit. Okay, let's keep going to the right. Hopefully no monsters will kick my ass. Which is probably the case, as usual. Let's see how much my luck can push me this time, right? Last time, I don't know how he didn't see me, but he didn't see me. I think crawling helps, so I'll keep crawling. Oh, God, anyways. Okay,
Okay, so we're keeping to the right. I guess we're done because we're final. Because I found all the orbs. So I'll keep to the right wall, hugging the right. Wait, where's the right wall? There's the right wall. Hugging the right wall and whatnot. And, yeah. And I'll try to get back, hopefully not dying and stuff. So, yeah. Good stuff. Anyways, I'm kind of thinking, since we collect the orb, that again, this is kind of the end. I mean, getting close, probably. I believe that there's gonna be one. Either it's gonna be ending on this one, this video, or. Okay, so we're going to the left. Okay, so there's gonna be a bridge here. Either it's gonna be finished, I'm gonna finish it on this one, or it's gonna be on the next one when I finish it. Depending on how much I suck and stuff. I think we're like one or two videos away probably from finishing this, as far as I can see, because we collected. Where's the fucking bridge? Because we collected the orb. No monsters. There's a bridge. Okay, I'm really close to the door. If I have to, I'm gonna make a fucking run for it. Which is probably not the best idea. I mean, if they see me and whatever. Okay. Monster? Hello? Okay, it's to our left. Sure, it's to my left. God damn. Oh, great. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Where's the door? Where's the door? Is this the door? Please tell me this is the door. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Oh, yes, this is the door. This is the motherfucking door. Yes, yes. Oh, I'm so glad I'm out of this horrible place. Come on. Oh, right. So something occurred to me. Okay, get the fuck out. Alright, run for it. So something occurred to me. I was checking my inventory. And, you know, the orbs and whatnot. And, you know, the meat? I was thinking maybe I can use the meat. Maybe it's stupid. Maybe I'm fucking stupid. But I'm gonna try it anyways. I was thinking maybe I can use the meat on that well. The way I thought there was gonna be a monster. So maybe if I use the meat on the well, something happens. I don't fucking know. I'm just guessing. But I wanna check, cause, you know, you never know. Or, you know, worst case, I'll just end up being a stupid idiot. Which is most of the time. So that's no issues. Okay. Hey, man. Yeah.
I know they have no right to ask anything of you.
Right.
But if you could find it in your heart to jealously improve this mobile structure before attempting to mend the law, there might still be a chance for you to save me.
Okay.
Please, my faith is in your hands.
Okay. Cool. I want to check what I set up a check first, though. And then I'll do whatever the fuck you want me to do. Alright, so maybe if I use the meat. Can I use this item? Maybe I have to turn this thing around because I turned it up, so. Because I have to have something to put the meat on, right? Okay, let's check now. Maybe, kinda. Oh, okay, it works! I'm a genius! Alright, I am a genius! Hey, Master, you hungry? I don't know why I'm doing it. I don't know what I'm doing this, but I'm doing it. Okay, can I? Something's pulling the rope. Can I? Oh, is. Am I pulling the monster? So, how did that help me? Oh, what? The bone is covered in. What the fuck? I got a bone out of that? Okay, just in case. Because I don't trust this game. So.
I see what all of the orbs
yeah.
I know they have no right to
You already asked that. Shut the fuck up. Alright, so I think since I got all the pieces and whatnot, I'm gonna just go and collect the orb. Do the orb thing and stuff. Because, you know, we found a room where I can do the orb and stuff, so. Although, I know, you know, I don't know what's on the left and on the right, like, I don't get those two rooms. The room in front of us, though, I get, because it's for the orb and stuff. Anyways. But let's get to it. Let's do this shit. Excuse me. What the fuck? Okay, an earthquake, whatever. Okie dokie. Let's go. What? Oh, I'm fucked. Okay, I'm fucked. Just take me. Take me. Just fucking take me. I'm fucked. Alright, I died. Fine. How am I supposed to know? How was I supposed fucking, like, three fucking monsters jumped at me? Like, are you serious? Like, what the fuck? Wait. Was that supposed to happen? Hazel spent no summer in bed. He used to read to her after helping father with his work. In his mind, he was like Seth's head or whatever. And as long as he kept telling the story, she would not die. Was that supposed to happen? That was part of the story? Okay, good. So I'm not a fucking dude. Dumbass that dies all the time. That's good. So I'm supposed to escape? Is that it? Okay, so I need to find a way to escape.
You have been bullied.
Oh, oil.
Frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel.
Whatever,
we are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do.
Where's the lot? He said there was a lot to find another way out. Well, easy for you to say.
You talked about redemption, how you would face the old.
Oh, there's a broken
same. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow.
I don't even know what the fuck is that. Why can't I break it? Come on! Maybe if I use the... Like, then what? Are you serious? Oh god. Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? Can I grow here? No, I can't. Like, I can't. I'm too fucking fat and stuff. If I use the fucking... No, then what the fuck? Is there anything on the wall I'm supposed to fucking do? Use whatever? Fuck off, dude. What am I missing here? What's this? I'm missing something. I know it. I know it's fucking locked. Why can't I pick this shit up? Like, it seems pickable. I should pick this one. It will make a better entrance and whatever. Hold on, maybe if I... Come on, Ben. Come on, Ben. Don't betray me, Ben. Come on, Ben. I can trust you, Ben, right? Give me the fucking thing! Break it! Okay. I swear to God. What the fuck do you mean this is not used? Then break it with something, like... I swear, this dude... What am I supposed... Wait... Found something... Yes? Where's my... Was that it? Did I lose my... Oh, no, my letters. Good! Where's my... Okay, I didn't lose it. Okay, maybe if I... Am I supposed to do this again? No! Oh! What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, fuck you! Well, I'm strong, man! And... I just went to another cell, like, wow. The monsters heard that, and they came out of there. And you hear oil? Is this open? Oh, it's open! Shit! Okay, let's check the cells before the order. Note. Anything else except the note? Okay, let's read the note. There was left to say, I write solely to prevent myself from revisiting the memories of these last few days. If I am fortunate, I will fall asleep and time will pass without effort. I have begun to wear myself in my prison. When I first arrived, I felt like I was being buried inside a tomb, but now I feel the closed walls confronting me. As long as I am in here, there is no pain. The walls protect me from the outside. I even laughed earlier as one of my wardens dropped the key down the pipes. It gave me hope for a second, thinking I could escape if only I could somehow reach it from here. Sorry. In my dreams, Alexander, I am king. In my dreams, I best you and escape your clutches, and return to all the knights of the realm carrying pistols and sabers. In my dreams, Kusa. Oh, hello there. I knew it. That there's not just a note here. I mean, there's a well and stuff. Oh, what the? What the actual fuck happened again? No, seriously, what the actual fuck? Okay then. Found a tinderbox. Another tinderbox. Oh, they're supplying me a lot. Like, am I gonna fucking walk a lot in darkness or whatever? Like, is that the case here? What's this? Oh, okay, cool. Hello. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I'm sorry. Oh, really? I just fell down from a bucket. A what? I picked up a bucket? Hold on. Sorry, barely conscious. Better? Better? A few cuts and bruises, that's... whatever. Okay. So, I picked a bucket. Alright, is there any more cells before I continue? Wait, I'm not gonna continue until we checked everything out. Oh, this is the room I came from. Maybe I need to use the bucket here or something? Okay, maybe if I use the... come on. Oh, wait! Can I... no! Okay, that doesn't work. No. Oh, okay, that works. Maybe the iron pipe? No, okay. So what does that even do? I have no clue, but it gives me water, is that it? So it's a bucket with water now. Come on! No! Give me the motherfucking... okay, so it's just bucket with water, it's not... excuse me? I got lots of fucking... no! I got lots of oil, kind of, sort of, I guess. So, I'm not worried. It's locked! Ah, you cereal! I'm sorry. Wrong one. Party key to open the door leading out of the air. Like, yeah, easy for you to say. Find the fucking key. Did I miss a fucking key here? Like, what's the dealio? Key, give me a fucking key. But there's no key in there, that's for sure. Maybe something I missed in the rocks, whatever. I'm using my lantern, this stupid... trying to use my lantern as least as possible. Maybe the body... you got anything in your dick or something? I don't even know! Like, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? Maybe here somewhere I missed something. Key, give me... oh, wait. No, mind. I thought the grass had like a... hi.
She sees what I see.
Okay. Key? Hello? All I ask for is a key. You ask for lots, much, whatever. Okay, there's red shit here. I'm just gonna... whatever. I'm just gonna check real quick. No, there's no key here. Do I need to use a crowbar maybe or something? Like, I don't know. I really do not know. Maybe in the bottle. The key's in the bottle, maybe? Break, you bitch. No, there's no key in the goddamn bottle. Oh, there's not a bottle. Maybe in this bottle? Key? Hello, key? Oh, it wouldn't fit in the key there. It wouldn't fit anyways. Maybe if I use crowbar... oh, no, sorry. or whatever. It would not do good, and why would do good? Maybe somewhere in the nets? I don't know, I'm desperate, okay? The rope somewhere. Shut up. I can't find the fucking key. Am I stuck? Oh, this is locked. I feel like I'm stuck, so I'll be right back. Okay, back, so guys, so I'm back. Apparently I fucking wandered for 10 minutes again. Just to check, and there's this thing. It says there's a key in the pipe, but it can't be reached. So I figured maybe use some items on it. Use this fucking wash it with water, because that makes sense. Okay, so that fucking makes sense apparently. Oh, you wash it down so the key falls. Got it. Okay, well, it does make sense. My bad. Alright, use the key. Alright, so, and this is where I'm gonna end, guys. Because it's 30 minutes, I got kinda carried off. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like and this video and share it with your friends. Subscribe for more, I do one video a day. Also, if you wanna follow me on Facebook and on my Twitter, I'm gonna put a link down in the description for both. And yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow at the next part, maybe the last part of Amnesia: The Dark Descent. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!